Clendon Pene, he's a fantastic player, and everybody that's played against him knows how destructive he is. He's super powerful, and he's just, you know, he's a great talent. As a coach, to have him on my team was, you know, fantastic, and I think every team in the UAE would love to have Clendon Pene on their side. And to be nominated again next to him is fantastic. You know, he's helped this year with coaching as well as playing, and he's just a fantastic guy to have around the team, and he's a fantastic player.
Clendon's a larger-than-life character, both on and off the field. On the field, he's the one word I'd use to describe how he plays is devastating. He can play as number eight, flanker. I think he's even played in the centre a couple of times. He just give him the ball, and he's an absolute battering ram. He scored quite a few tries for Quins this season in what's been a very successful campaign for them. And I really like watching the New Zealander play. And he's going to be one of the favourites for this award.